The people who support Hamas are fully responsible for this appalling attack. They are not militants. They are not freedom fighters. They are terrorists. The days and weeks ahead will continue to be very difficult. But when we say that we stand with Israel, we mean it. Not just today, not just tomorrow, but always. And I will stand with you, the British Jewish community, not just today, not just tomorrow, but always. Am Yisrael.